Welcome back to Lafayette Lifestyle. We are here at Premier Acadiana Lanes to meet the manager, Jaron Morris, to see what's new with the rebrand. Let's check him out.
As a lifelong resident of the Acadiana area and successful real estate agent, I've loved experiencing everything our area has to offer, and I want to introduce you to my favorites. I'm Robbie Bro with Robbie Bro and Team at eXp Realty, and this is Lafayette Lifestyle.
We are here with Jaron at Acadiana Lanes. Jaron, thank you so much for having us. And tell us a little bit about the history of Acadiana Lanes and what's new with the rebrand with Premier.
Well, thanks for having us today, Robbie. For the past 35 years, Acadiana Lanes has been a provider for bowling for local families in our area. In 2017, we decided to completely overhaul our facility to a more high quality and clean, fun environment for families to enjoy. So therefore, on top of state-of-the-art bowling, we've added laser tag, bumper cars, and 50-plus state-of-the-art arcade games.
Oh, man, that's fantastic. So tell us a little bit about the laser tag.
So our laser tag is one of a kind. It can fit up to 24 people in there, and it has very different game modes where you can play from dodgeball to zombies to your normal laser tag, and even has bases in there where you activate different power-ups to kind of create a more better experience.
The inner kid in me just absolutely loves that. So we got bumper cars, too, man. That sounds really cool.
Yes, so our bumper cars are different from the old kind where you used to get the electricity from the roof. Now that electricity is kind of built into the floor, and it kind of gives you a little bit more power. So when you hit somebody, you're going to be rocking them to the other side of the arena.
Awesome. And the arcades, tell us a little bit about some of the goodies that are in.
So some of our new arcade games are definitely our Space Invaders games, where it's a two-player game where you can shoot down little minions and spaceships. And we've also have new theater games that you can experience just like The Walking Dead.
Man, that's awesome. So of course the main attraction, bowling. What have you guys done to reinvent what was Acadiana Lanes?
Well, with the new system that we're using for bowling, our bowling system has new games that you can play, and with the iPads on the console, you're able to take your picture and put it onto TV. So whenever you bowl a strike, you can see your face having this happy expression.
Oh, that's awesome, man. Looking forward to checking it out. Jaron, thank you so much for having us. It was an absolute blast.
My pleasure, Robbie.
It's awesome being a kid again. So if people want to go and schedule a party, join a league, where do they go?
So you can go on our website at acadianalanes.com, or you can give us a call at 337-981-4034.
Thanks so much, man. As always, for Lafayette Lifestyle, I'm Robbie Bro. We'll see you next time.